I am Marah's dueña, your protector. So you cannot come in until I say you can.
You don't want to be with Marah at all?
Are you kidding? You think I need a complication like Marah's?
You and my grandson belong together.
Thinking crazy that you're pregnant. And you're thinking about enemies.
Yeah. Tell me. Do you even like Marah, Ben? Is this really just about some stupid bet?
A healthy, special food, my cousin said. Of course. I'll make you a cup.
No, you know what, Abuela, I'm okay.
No. Don't worry. This will take care of everything.
The baby died. Then Tony will never grow to love me. And I'll leave. I couldn't have loved
Catalina, you miscarried. It's very common. It's nothing you did wrong. And there doesn't appear to be any reason why you can't conceive again. But
the baby's okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he's fine. We're both fine.
I wonder if it's a coincidence that after I drank that tea, I ended up in the hospital.
No. You're a mistake.
You're going to do anything you can to help me. Because this isn't just my problem. Is it?
That I would ever trust you to do the right thing? No, I am telling Tony right now. Let go of me!
But knowing that Marah and Ben are sleeping together, it made me feel like whatever it was between you and her, that's over, and that she's not hanging on to you anymore, so don't. Don't tease me like that, because, you know, I'd say tonight or tomorrow.
So tomorrow it is? I mean, nothing is stopping us now.
Then tell the rest of the staff to take the night off.
The rest of the staff? You don't mean the guards, too?
Everyone.
What are you doing here? Oh, as if you didn't know. Excuse me.
What are you doing? It's mine! Tony gave this to me out of luck! You see the inscription on the back? It says forever!
You have to come help me. Please, you have to come help me.
still loves Marah in a way that he can't love me. Tony will always love Marah.
I'm desperate.